Driving safely is important all year, and this is certainly the case when we experience busy summer traffic. KELOLAND's Lauren Solek joins us now with a reminder about one of the most important safe driving practices, buckling up. Good evening, Lauren.
Good evening, Dan. Well, according to the South Dakota Office of Highway Safety, 60% of car crash deaths happen because the person was not wearing a seatbelt. And this year, they've seen an increase in fatal car crashes. So the South Dakota Department of Transportation has started a Counting on You campaign to remind everyone about safe driving practices like wearing your seatbelt.
I think people kind of forget how important that is. And again, that's the first thing as soon as you get in your vehicle, just buckle up. And like I said, it keeps you safe and secure in your vehicle as opposed to being ejected. If you're ejected from a crash, your odds of surviving are not as high as they would be staying safe and secured in your vehicle with that seatbelt.
And of course, traffic is busy now with the Sturgis Motorcycle Rally.
Yes, and tonight on KELOLAND Weekend News at 10, I'll tell you more about the Department of Transportation's safety campaign, and you'll hear from a woman whose life was saved because of her seatbelt.
Thank you, Lauren.